My name is Sriram Praveen. I'm in grade 10th standard and I study in Bangalore International Public School. I really love football and I especially like watching it with my dad. I love gossiping with my mom and helping her in the kitchen. One day in school, a teacher of mine, Mrs. Satya, she called me and introduced me to this competition. So I was in 9th grade at that time and I really wanted to develop a game. I participated in 9th grade but I couldn't win. The next year also I participated in Go to Learn and I won it. One day I was doing my maths homework and I didn't really have much time to finish it. So then I thought if there was an app that would help me finish my homework faster, it would be really useful. My app is a multi-purpose app, but the main feature is a calculator. It's a special function calculator. It's like quadratic equation, componentist, etc. And there are many other features, like there's a study tips feature. It helps you through your exams, and now it helps me finish my homework faster. Managing time was my main obstacle because I had exams during the competition. So I had to create separate time slots for studying and for making the app. I want a career in research in pure sciences. So I really want to know how the universe works, or can I say how the universe is coded. With my coding skills, I want to develop an app for children in the rural areas, so that they can learn about the new technological advancements in the regional languages and they can use them when they also grow up. I want to create an app for them. Go to Learn is a very good competition. If you have a good idea and you want to turn it into an app or a game, you can do it very easily through App Inventor or Scratch, where you don't really need much programming knowledge. You can learn it very easily. I want everyone to participate in it and build their ideas. With coding, you know, you can do anything. Anything is possible. The feeling you get when you finish the program and it runs efficiently without any errors or any bugs. I love that feeling. I love coding because of that.